children, let us learn the writing pattern of alphabet O. As we all know, we practice English alphabets in our four lines notebook. Can you see the dots on the first line, children? We are going to start from the first line. Okay, let us start. Here we are going to practice alphabet O. First we are going to draw the C curve. Okay, from first line to third line. Then from the third line, slowly we'll make the curve go up and touch the first line. Yes, children. Again, I will show you. First, we will draw the C curve from the first line to the third line. And then from third line, again, we will go up and join the curve on the first line. In this way, children, we are going to practice our alphabet O. And sound of alphabet O is O. On the first three lines, we are going to practice alphabet O. Right, children? See, this way, from first line to third line.